Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Secret of Mana. Last time we explored the Lofty Mountains, and today we're going to do the Dark Palace. Yeah, so these guys are on like a different plane of existence up there, so we're going to ignore them and just go through these little tunnels here. Ooh, Flame Saber 2. No. I'm sorry, sir. No. That is unacceptable. Looks like we can get through here, maybe? Oops, no, that's not what I want. There we go. Yeah, get this guy. There we go. Whap him. Oh, don't roll away. Whap him. There we go. I don't know. Okay, it looks like... Ooh, there's a cracked wall here. Can we break that? No, it doesn't look like it. It looks like there's a switch over there, though, so... Alright, let's see. North? Let's go back and see... this takes us. Well, it looks like we're on the top path now, so I'll switch back to the gloves. Actually, I did make a list. I made a little list, and is there anyone that needs to learn the axe? Rad and... Oh, everybody needs to learn the axe. Okay. So what I might do, I might put Rad on the axe for now. Once he gets done with whatever he's working on. I think he's still working on the whip. So, as soon as he gets done with that level 6 whip. Because I won't have to come back to the whip for a while. Dude, this guy, get out of here. There we go. Let's see, can you guys get him? This just goes up top. There's another guy up here. Yeah, so I went ahead and I made like a little graph chart. Oh, it's a good thing we came up here because there's a switch. Is this like a... Oh, it's a one-time switch. Okay, good. Man, lots of places to explore here. Jeez. Where is this taking us? To the back here where there's this guy. I don't mind exploring while there's enemies in here just because it's good weapon experience, but I hate to have to grind or hate grinding weapons while I'm defeating enemies, like tough ones like this, because then like you get all the experience from that enemy. Oh, you're a punk. You're a punk, that's what. Here, I'm gonna charge and uppercut you. Did I ever do the level 4 glove charge? I don't remember if I did. Let's give it a go here. Whoa! Oh, that was crazy. She did like some flying like aerial kick. 1,000 gold, good. Because that's what we need. Dark Force 5? Oh no. I'm sorry, sir. No, that is not acceptable. Was that my weapon skill? Oh no, that was Brad's weapon skill. Good. Okay, good. Good. We can, Ooh, and Bunner's weapon skill. Perfect. Alright, well, first off, let's consult my list here. Radzil, Bunner. Hello, Pen. Alright, so Bunner was working on the bow, right? Was that right? Yeah, he's working on the bow. So Bunner weaponed up the bow. And we can give him the javelin. Alright. And then Rad leveled up the whip, so I'm going to give him the axe for later on. So go back to Rad's list. Rad leveled up whip. There we go. Boom. It's going to make this so much easier because I don't have to go to my screen anymore. I can just check my list. So apologies for the like couple seconds here and there of me checking my list, but... it'll just be easier than trying to figure it all out. Right, I'm going to try to do it. Okay, he just got whooped. Bunner reaches level 38. Man, we are getting so powerful. Alright, looks like we're over on this side now. I'm going to go up the stairs. I'm going to get that guy. I'm going to fly right into him. The only question is this... Okay, so it does... What was that? Oh, that was me getting a level. Okay, let's go down here and check this. Looks like this is just the middle area here again. Okay, so that's no good. No good. Oh, there's two dudes up there now. Guys, get down here. Rad. Thank you. We'll get them from up here. Oh, I forgot. That's not my flying one. There we go. Alright. There we go. Oh, you're just going to cast Flame Saber? Well, screw that nonsense, then. I don't want to Okay, now we're on the other side of this guy. I just punched that guy one time and he gets whacked. Are they blocking, can I, like, zoom across this? Because that'd be hilarious. No. But, is there a, like, a section here I can whip on? Oh, it doesn't look like it. I must have to hit that switch, and that'll create a pillar for me to walk on. Actually, no, here, let's go north first. Because it looked like there was a door to the north here. Yeah. Let's switch back to that. Oh, no. Do not pigmize me. Rat's pigmize. That's fine. Actually, that's not fine, because then he might get killed. Oh, man, that Midge Mallet is so helpful. Right, was there anything in here? I don't think so. It's just an empty room, right? Yeah. Alright, so we must have to go back. Come on, guys. Come on. Yeah, kill that thing and let's go. Alright, so we gotta go back down. I must have missed something over here. No? Where would I have missed something? It looks like maybe we gotta go to that middle room, but I don't know. Also, they're using wall, which I'm not sure which magic that is, because I haven't gotten a spell like that yet. There's a... No, nothing here. We can... Okay. So we can't come here yet, so let's backtrack to... Let's really backtrack here. Alright, so we must have to come at that from a way different direction here. There we go. Yay! Oh man, that was short-lived. Alright, let's go to my notebook again. Let's see, so Zill just finished gloves. So let's put her on... Ooh, spear. Yeah. I like that. That sounds like fun. Let's get her on the spear. Spear is actually turning out to be like one of my favorite weapons. I mean, the gloves are cool, but I'm all about the spear, though. Alright, did we go in this door? I think so. I think this is where that switch was, wasn't it? But I don't think we went this way. Oh yeah, here we go. There's a switch. Yeah, see, that's what I thought. That would give us a little rope thing. Okay, so I'm just going to cut my way back there. Alright, we're back. This Mr. Claps-a-Lot just freaking... He's exploded. He was like, bleh. There we go. Actually, you know what? I want to try to get these guys before we jump over there. Why not? There we go. Alright, I need my whip. What? No, don't charge. Use the whip. Use the whip. There we go. Stop. Wow. It's like comboed in there. Jeez. Ah, there we go. Okay, so that's useful. Would you... There we go. Jeez, I was like, would you get over there? Whoop. I want to check this again just to see... Nope, nothing opened. Okay, we're back. Alright, so now I'm going to go all the way back around. I think that was down in the first one where we had to use the axe. Yeah, it was right here. Okay. I want to use rad. There we go. Actually, I can just stay on Rad because he's got a close range weapon. There we go. Plus, Zill's pretty fine with the spear on her own. Dang, just killing everything in here. There's another switch. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. Shows us like a little hidden pathway. All right, let's. Okay, there's nowhere to go down there. Get whapped, imp. Oh, Oh, that's neat. That shows us the hidden pathway. Imp, would you? Fine. Yeah, I'm gonna let my other characters take care of you, punk. Alright, I'm actually gonna charge up for these knights. See if I can convince them to group together here. Come on, buddies. Oh, there's three of them. Oh, good. Okay, let's get all. Let's try to get them all together. All together. Come on. All get in one bunch. One bunch. Ooh, treasure chest. Let's grab this. See what it is. Bunner reached level 39. Jeez. And I reached level 39. Magical armor. Ooh. Isn't that what we just. Isn't that what we have equipped? Pretty sure that's what we have equipped. Is the magic armor. Well, you know what? That'd be cool. You could come here and grind for weapons and stuff and get magic armor, but I don't know. I don't know if that'd be like a viable way to get magic armor, though. So would I be able to go across these if I didn't hit the switch? I'm assuming I would be able to. Man, these Embermen just. Holy crap! Was that another level? Oh no, that was my weapon skill. Jeez. Man, we are just flying through weapon skills. Alright, so I finished the axe. I need gloves, so I'll do gloves then. Since I'm the first party member here. Oh, what is this thing? Eye shape will test you, okay. What are you testing me with? Your Evil Gate 5. Ooh. Is that gonna hurt? Yes, it is. Oh, jeezies. Okay. Alright. 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 I see how it is. I see how it is. Alright. Actually, wait, no. Go to Analyzer. No. Analyzer. Thank you. Let's do that. And then, Bunner, your good old standby. Let's use Sylphid just to start out. Let's see what we can get here. Holy crap, he's got a lot of HP and a lot of MP. And he gives a lot of EXP. Oh, oh, it says Salamando? Oh, well, I know how to deal with that. Oh, look at that. Why am I stuck? Am I, like, stuck on a barrier, or am I, like, stuck on him? I must be stuck on him. Alright, you do that again. Actually, you know what? Let's use Exploder on him. I got the MP. Bunner's Frostied. Let's fix that. Oh, no. There we go. And then I'm going to have you cast Flame Saber on me. So that'll help me do some more fire damage. No, excuse me, sir. Sir? I'm gonna charge up. Right. Alright. That. Yeah, Flame Saber on yourself, that'll be good. So then I can just leave her to attack whenever I'm not. Oh, yeah. Oh, we should be fine from here. I might have Bunner cast Exploder or something, but for now, we're looking fine. Aw, oh, man. Bunner. Stop getting frostied. Let's see. I'm going to have you... let's see. Let's try Blaze Wall. See how that works out. And I'm going to have her heal after this. And then Bunner, you cast Lava Wave. Charge up. Get this level 4 here. Oh, something killed him. I wonder if that was the fire bouquet that killed him from earlier when he got engulfed. Or Flame Wall, something. Something got him. Whatever, we did it. Way to go! Wow, that text box is really messed up. But Bunner skill. Okay, so Bunner went up. We didn't get an orb, though. Oh, there we go. Got Javelin's orb. Okay. So let me just go to my notebook here and write this down. So we got another Javelin orb. So that's 6 now for everybody. 6 and 6 and 6. And Bunner just leveled up Javelin to 5. Alright. Ooh. Hello, sir. The spirit of darkness, an elemental of mana. Few have defeated my dark servants. Take my powers as your reward. Yes! Sweet, more magic to use. Awesome. So we got Shade's powers now. That would be Bunner and Zill. Shade. Ooh. Evil Gate. 8 MP. Dispel magic. That's 4. Okay. Dark Force. 2. Oh, what? Only Bunner gets it? Oh, what the heck? Oh, that's lame. Alright, whatever. Let's restore the mana seed. There we go. Receive the seed's power. Is that going to be like a darkness seed? Let's go to stats here. Yeah, looks like it. But it looks like we skipped one. Oh well. Whatever. Whatever, we got a mana seed. Done deal. And we got a new element, so... that's cool. So didn't they say Sage Joch was here somewhere? I think so. No, actually, no, yeah, I'll just leave Bunner on his spear. Or his javelin. I don't think Zill finished leveling up, did she? Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. I wanted weapon levels. Yeah, she's still working on spear, okay. Alright, well, we got Shade. Heck yeah. Alright, let's go check over here. Oops, I need the axe. Chop down these little spikes here. Did we check this room? I think so. Yeah, we did. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that takes us out. I think we checked this too, right? Didn't we? Where does this go? Yes, this takes us back to the beginning, right? Yeah. Ooh, this is kind of interesting new music, though. Alright, I don't think I missed anything, but I'm going to explore around just... oh, here we go. I was just going to say, I'm going to explore around to check to make sure... Gloves orb. Dang, man, just picking up orbs like mad now. Alright, so we got another orb for gloves. Write that down. Alright. I was just going to say, now I'm going to explore. If I don't find anything else, I'll just come back to the entrance. Alright, so there was nothing else in there, so I'm going to go ahead and head out, and then... actually, you know what we can do? We can go back and we can forge our weapons now. We got some more weapon orbs. So let's go ahead and do that. Punch this Bombi. Coach Bombi. I'm gonna get you before you cast sleep on me, that's for sure. Oh, come on, Zill, get it! Zill's like, nah. Oh. Don't skip treasure chests. Don't do that again. Alright, what do we got? Doom Trap. Am I alive still? Yay, okay. Alright, so actually, we picked up an extra magic armor, so I'm actually gonna sell that. Go ahead and do that first. What'll it be? We're gonna sell, and I have an extra magic armor. Holy crap. Also, look at how much gold I have. And I was worried about gold last episode. What was that, 2 episodes ago? And I was like, oh man, look at how much gold we have. Let's go over here to Watt. Hello. Alright, which one's ready? I believe the Glives are ready. Hyper Fist, oh yeah. Fork of Hope turns into Imp's Fork. I think that's all, right? We just got those two? Yeah. Alright, that's fine then. How did I end up with 1 HP? Oh, was that from, Well, that must have been from the, let's do this. That must have been from that trap where it tried to kill me, but it didn't, so. Alright, where was... There we go, here's the inn. Okay, we're gonna stay at the inn, and then that'll be the episode, so. One night, 150? You can afford it. What? Is that like a normal thing, like having all this money? Because, like, I can't imagine, like, yeah, we'll save. There we go. Like, I can't imagine, like, I know, like, weapon, like, that was something I said early on, was that weapon forging is going to get really expensive, like, if it doubles every time. So, is the north exit, okay, this is somewhere new. All right, so I'm going to wait here with this group of people here, and next time we'll explore this other area that I haven't come to yet. So, we'll do that next time, and let's play Secret of Mana. See you guys then.